Not bad for pure Heiser.
That'll work.
Oh, I pushed back, but it's in there. Should have a putt, maybe a 30 footer.
Yeah. Go in the basket. Oh.
Oh.
That was a great shot.
That worked. That was going straight for the water.
Interesting. Interesting strategy.
Great shot.
It just needs the backhand. That's all it needs.
Lip. More.
So close.
Good
putt. That's unfortunate. Flip that too much. Ah. Making myself putt. That's not great. Darn it. Oh, come on. Wait, three, go on. Needed that. Not great. really struggling. So I figured out my problem. I skipped my morning coffee and I substituted about 4 times the amount of caffeine. 160 milligrams is way more than I have in a day. And that's not good. It's not working out. My round is really lagging right now, so I'm going a little aggressive. I'm going for this eagle, 398 feet. That risks missing the Mando, but that'll just have to be the price to pay if I screw up. Okay, I made it through the gap. I probably have a 75 footer because I think I hit stuff, but I should take an easy birdie. All right, so my theory is that I hit this palmetto on my way to reaching the circle or 45 feet short, and I bounced left right here because I made this gap hyzering and hit the ground coming through here. So call it bad luck, call it good luck, I don't care. I'm still probably taking birdie, but I could mess this up. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna try to salvage some semblance of a good round, but I've gotta keep this low and drive into the circle or all hope is gone. I've got a putt, I guess. Got it. That's fine. Well, that wasn't my best round. It wasn't bad. 6 down from the shorts is okay. But I played better when it was cold, worse when I got warmed up fully, and definitely had too much caffeine. Big mistake. Overall, I can't say that I'm unhappy, but I had a chance to have a really great score and I really messed it up. So there is that, but this is still a good day to get outside and play some disc golf. Catch you guys in the next one.